Some NFL news. The Houston Texans have been very happy with former Hog Malcolm Shepard. He's number 67 there. The free agent signee has caught the eye of head coach Gary Kubiak in OTAs this week. Kubiak said Shepard has been the most impressive of the undrafted players and is well on his way to making the roster. Good for him.